Which makes it felony hit and run.
He was stable.
His concussion led to a brain bleed.
That man's death doesn't change the fact that it was an accident.
Felony hit and run under these circumstances is 12 to 15 years. You wanted courtesy? Here it is. I'll go 10.
That's crazy. It was dark. He wasn't drinking.
Tell me it's not what you would have offered.